I used to think that engineering was all about big, heavy structures, but now as I've progressed through my career, I've realised that it's much more about sustainability and ensuring that that's at the core of everything which we do. So we're just arriving at Todbrook Reservoir today, come to do some site inspections. I've been working at the Trust for the last 6 years now. I'm part of the design and development team, so putting together designs for large projects as well as small projects to protect the network for the future. The Canal and River Trust looks after 2,000 miles of canals across England and Wales. We're there to ensure that it's protected and restored for future generations and to make sure that everyone can use it now and into the future. At Todbrook Reservoir, I'm part of the design team. Working with a lot of other designers, we put together a design to restore the reservoir after damage was caused. That allows the reservoir to continue to work as well as protecting the residents of Whateley Bridge. I work closely with environmental scientists, ecologists and heritage advisors who are able to give me information that informs my designs, that ensures they are sustainable and suitable for the future. So if we're going to use this area for access, what do we need to consider environmentally?
Okay, so what I'm worried about if you're going to use this track for access is actually this tree, because it's quite important. We're here today with Helen because we're looking at the access track where the work that we potentially might need to do at the inlet at the Todbrook Reservoir. So the ecological consideration here is that this is ancient woodland and it's also a site of special scientific interest. So we need to make sure that the design of the access route and actually the design of the works at the inlet are protecting the ecological interest here.
Sustainability is a really important part of my job. I really enjoy it, being a part of it. It's about improving people's lives, and that's something that sustainability really encourages and we need to consider in our designs today.
Thinking back 20 years when I sort of started out in the industry, it was very much about what can you design, what's the most impressive structure you can design in steel and concrete. The approach in the Canal River Trust takes for engineering these days is very much about what can we do that's in keeping with the environment, in keeping with the history of the canals, the blue and green spaces. Thinking about the engineer of the future and what they will look like, they'll very much be someone who cares about the environment, they're very much motivated by sustainability.
My main advice to someone who would be looking to go into civil engineering is that just remember that it's about the whole world around you. It's not just the one project you're working on, it's the impact you can have on the whole environment, and that's what you need to remember, and that's why you know it's important.